that sounds crazy and weird. And then after a while of improvising, you realize you're going around in circles and just using the same things over and over again.
For me, free improvisation is a very, I would say it's an important practice that's sometimes I feel like that to get out of my habits and to find really new things, I just need to forget all the rules that I had, and I need to step out of this box context of what a proper musical thing is.
I studied songwriting, and they even almost tried to fail me because I was so, I think my music that I write there a bit. It's not really weird, it's very poppy stuff, but I try to get the concept of writing music out of improvisation. And that's hard to explain.
I understand. Sometimes for me to get my ideas flow, I really need to start doing something that I haven't done before. Now I'm speaking in circles, in circles, in circles.
There is this songwriter I really, really like. She's, I think you know this. Do you know who I'm talking about?
Thank you.
nothing else I can do.
Sometimes I feel like I want to say something or do something. I have this overactivity sometimes, but instead of saying something, I often just start singing.
When I go on stage, I'm so scared. There's no pressure. I really scream on the top of my voice. Everyone sees it.
Socks and